Welcome to the LCR Elite 1 Operation Guide. Today I'm going to walk you through how to set up the device. The Elite 1 can be turned on by pressing the navigation button. The primary display shows the component type and value. The secondary display shows the value of series equivalent resistance or parallel equivalent resistance. The device is in auto mode now. In auto mode, the device automatically identifies the sample component as a resistor, inductor, or capacitor. Single-click the navigation button to select four measurement modes, from auto mode to R mode for resistance, to L mode for inductance, to C mode for capacitance, and then back to auto mode. Testing frequency can also be selected by double-clicking the navigation button. It can be selected from AF, which means auto frequency, or 100 Hz, or 1 kHz, or 10 kHz, and then back to auto frequency. The equivalent circuit mode can be selected by triple-clicking the navigation button. It can be selected from AC, which means auto circuit mode, to series circuit mode, to parallel circuit mode, and then back to auto circuit. The LCR Elite 1 provides a shortcut to go to the default mode quickly. Press down the navigation button for approximately 2 seconds until the resetting to default message appears on the display. When you release the navigation button, the device goes to the default mode. The Elite 1 can be turned off by pressing down the navigation button for 5 seconds. After 2 seconds, the resetting to default message shows on the display. By holding the button for 3 more seconds, the turning off message shows on the display. Then just release the navigation button to put the device into sleep mode. Thanks for watching the LCR Elite 1 Operation Guide. For more information, please visit our website at www.lcrresearch.com.